Hey guys, Thomas the Silly Genie here, aka Mustache Tom, and welcome back to some more Digimon Survive. It has been a long time since I've played this game. Hey, Takuma. Minoru, what's wrong? Check this out. Look at all this food! You find a lot of edible plants, fruits, and nuts around here. Minoru is showing his skills. It's amazing, Minoru. It's a nice piece of cake. Are you looking for more peeps? We found some food by chance at first, before focusing our efforts on finding more. You idiot, don't tell them. We can concentrate on finding people now. Let's keep looking around here. Damn it, out of range, just as I thought. We could have called for help. I don't see any cell towers. In your phone? It's not good, no signal. Alright, I figured that might be a chance, Mike, given the message I got. What, you got a message? I mean, but it's a bunch of gibberish, and I'm out of range, so I can't send Jack. Damn it, what are we supposed to do here? What's he talking about? He got a message on his phone, but it's like indecipherable. He's just a bit frustrated. Wow, show me! It's not for you, Agumon. It'll break if you toss it around. Hang on, my phone hasn't lost power. What? You're right, I'm still at full charge too. Good job noticing that the power levels haven't changed. Of course, I was just trying to call for help. I've been much calmer than all of you. What do I do to get his stuff up, I wonder? Thanks for noticing. Well done, Ryu. There you go. What? Weren't you listening? I said we can't call out. So now we know there's no signal here. That might be useful information. Thanks, Ryu! What are you thanking me for? We're still screwed, right? Whatever. You're welcome, I guess. Cool! We still can't reach anyone. This is hopeless. We can't call the professor. What will happen to us? Why are we getting any signal here? What did you hear that? I did. It sounded like someone was turning it off a water faucet. Oh, it's you guys. What are you doing here? Haru, is that you? It's Haru! Haru, did you just use the water faucet over there? Yes, why shouldn't I? Is there water? What? It comes out like it always does. Which means we have plumbing? Oh, it's easy. We have water all of a sudden? Weird, huh? The walls and floors are a mess. Everything looks abandoned, but water? Now that I think about it, none of the sheets or blankets showed anywhere. Where are mildew? Is someone maintaining everything? But it seems so worn down. It's all so good. We needed this lifeline. Maybe that means there's something we can use inside the building. Anyway, let's keep looking. Damn. What's the power situation? It's getting a little dark in here. The power? The lights are in the ceiling, right? Those things up there? They look broken to me! I see. Well, you wouldn't expect there to be power in this wreck of a school. If we need a light, we can use the flashlights on our cell phones. Big squad! There seems to be more edible food. It all looks so good! You're drooling, Agumon. That's disgusting! And yet you're drooling too, Agumon. Don't go eating any of that, you two. By the way, I can hear animal sounds from somewhere deeper in the forest. So we need to be careful searching for food too far from here. That's scary! We've got water and some food. If there are any spices in the grill in the cafeteria, got the minimum all we need to survive. We won't be here long. This should be good for a while. That's naive, Takuma. This is a coincidence. There's some unknown monsters wandering around out there. Not many monsters, but we cannot let our guard down. And where are all the adults? We didn't go that far. They've got to be around here somewhere. Right, we woke up here, but maybe the others are just lost up there, too. We found our way back to the school. We should be looking around a little longer for now. Free action. Something here. I can feel it. Kablamzo. Hey, there's Ryu. Should I say something? I guess he's not alone. Man, everyone here is out of their freaking minds. That includes you, Kunimon. Shit, say something already, don't you? Yo! Heck, since when are you spying on me? Who is spying? You know, Kunimon can't talk, right? The heck? Man, this freaking place, I keep getting stuck with the short end of the stick. Kunimon's not the short end of the stick! They've got a mouth on you, Takuma. You too, lizard breath. I didn't mean... I'm not a lizard, I'm Agumon! Shut up already. I don't know what the heck anyone is saying anymore. All of you are freaking nuts. That includes you. You're all messed up in the head like Minoru, or just an escapist like Oi. Well, I have to agree with Minoru's got a screw or loose, too loose. Right, something's not right with that kid. As for Oi, she still seems to think someone's gonna come and rescue us. Can't say I share her optimism. Wait, seriously? It almost sounds like you're picking up what I'm putting down. Ray is a realist, that makes everything we've seen that much harder to swallow. Can't say I like the guy, but he makes some decent points. It's gonna happen to us. Might be hopeless, you know. Pretty words aren't gonna change that. Whoops. That's not what I wanted at all. That might not be much of an answer, but I guess we'll see. Whatever we will be as they say. First off, we don't even know what's going on right now in front of us. You're right, that ain't much by the way of an answer. Still, you got a point. Guess I'm an idiot for asking in the first place. It was up. Or does this not make his thing go up? It's up to us to decide what we've got to stay positive. If we work hard enough to pull it off, that'll be an answer in itself. Are you touched in the head, man? I'm positive. Way of thinking will end up us in a ditch somewhere. Do your best, work real hard, and we'll end up in with our normal lives. Is that it? Okay, well, you put it that way. It is just whenever it comes to mind, ridiculous. This place we're in, this could be the end of the line, you know? classroom, you're not gonna look around? As if someone messed up monsters of skulking around out there? You've gotta be kidding me. You and that alligator, that thing might be all buddy-buddy, but I don't get this thing. I'm not an alligator! I can't say I completely disagree. That suspicious side of yours, Ryo. Caution and even a healthy level of cowardice help you stay safe from danger. Hey, Takuma! Still, have a little bit of faith. Kunimon's already saved you once, hasn't he? Loudmouth as always. Sometimes you gotta develop more points. See that? Alright. Oh, hey, there's Minoru. Should I say something? Oh, it's you, Minoru. Didn't you go off to your room somewhere? I can't just run off without making the necessary preparations now, can I? And I cannot let him go off on his own. That's true. Good thing Fakumon's with you. Hey, Takuma, do you know if this is edible? Weed? Can we eat it? Definitely, we can eat that. Takuma, how goes it, Oi? Found anything? No, not a thing useless. If you find anything, there's nothing to be found. That's funny logic, but okay. Let's just keep looking. You're right, let's look elsewhere. Let us know if you find something. You got it. Okay. I thought we could find something in the cafeteria, but that was wishful thinking. Not food then? Looks like there's nothing here. You're looking for food? Yes, I guess if push comes to shove, we'll have to take our search outdoors. Don't worry, Oi. When the time comes, I'll be sure to protect you. Pretty sure these are not edible. Laters. It's proving surprisingly difficult. Thank you. name of love and passion. Hard to talk to Haru. What am I even thinking? Is there something up there? You're acting funny, Takuma. Really? Heck, so weird for a little kid. What is it? Oh, yeah. I was just looking for food. Food? For something to eat. Right, do you know where we might find food and water? Like, maybe a storage area? The storage area is the back of the gym. There's probably food there. Really? Let's check it out! Yeah, and let's tell Oi, too. Thank you for letting me know. Good luck.
Good luck.
Where's the food?
Me?
Get in there. Everyone, come here! Are these emergency food stores? Oh, I get it. This sort of place would be cut used to. It's a disaster shelter, after all. Minoru started screaming. Takuma, I'm done for. What? This isn't the end? You gotta go home without me. Just make sure you delete my browser history. Minoru! What are you two doing? Psych, gotcha! Minoru, I thought my heart was gonna explode out of my chest. You son of a... There's a time and a place for joking around. You idiot, knock it off. No. You just think about what you've done. Well, looks like this stuff just passes. You found a lifeline of water and food. Now, still, we don't know how long the supplies will last, do we? Between us and the little ones, I should say half a year. Half a year? Are you out of your mind? The past 2 days almost killed me. Optimistic. Pains me to say this, but I guess you're right. Human food is so tasty! I'd say Minoru is taken care of. Do you want, Ryu? We're going to help Saki and the others.
Ryo-senpai wa ro- Urusera... Sore...
ミノルくん、その…
はーい、ごめん
今日は入ってるけど、外より
僕もそう、大丈夫だよ。
じゃあ、ミユキも
ギャ
お
それじゃあ、て
ああ、一人
そうね
Stu's crazyMaybe we should be in groups of two. That's a plan. Do that. Then whoever gets real will be stuck with the short end of the stick. No, don't say that. There doesn't seem to be anything dangerous around here. We'll be okay. There's a slight odor still. Probably fine. No matter what, we'll protect you. What a joke. I'm like you, that thing can't even talk. If we go into the forest, it might just go into the bathroom nest or whatever.Kuriman wouldn't do that! Yeah, he'll probably protect Ryo for sure. Let's just leave him. Exploration! must be you here. Okay. I wonder if you shot any clues. It'll work out, even if we're stuck here. What? We have food and water, we have shelter and blankets, we can fight too. I think we can make it, but that should be enough for now, right? We still don't know enough, but let's not worry about the unknown. That'd be easier for sure. I guess that's true. Thank you, Taco, that helped. Glad is always feeling better. Wonder if when she... It's wonderful when she smiles. Thank you for listening. Her affinity no go up. That was more of a choice thing, though. Those affect each other? I don't know. Thank you. master and apprentice. What do you mean by that? I'm Fuckamon's apprentice now? Sounds right to me, though. I'm here to protect you and your falter due to your lack of experience, Minoru. What do you mean by that? Or even, aren't we at the same level? That may seem so. You have certainly come to my aid, too. That seems a little too easy. Anyway, we need to find Saki and the others.
It
must be hungry. You just realized that now? Yeah, but that's important too. And you're sad when you're hungry. That's why we need to find them. We better find them and get some food. Yeah. There's a scent here, but I can't tell where it is. Is something hiding out there? I'm not sure whether it's friend or foe. But it's a strong scent. There are traces of something around here. Traces? But it's nowhere safe. Something might show up on camera. Take a look. I can talk. You're going alone? That's too risky. I'm going with you.
Hello.
Who's this windbag? Punk. These guys are battle over. Select Wings of Freedom!
う準備はできている。に任せておけ。
教授。
ああ、
どういたしまして。
たまたま。
しかし、
とにかく。
ブラブラブラ。That's me。
あ、そう。
もちろん、俺。
私も。
ヒュ
ッ
ヒ
ュッ。そう。やはり、そういや、獣神はいや。
でも大丈夫だよ。
何か脳に霧がかか
る。霧？
そう、君たち。
俺はそうで。
さあ、教授。
そうか、校舎。あ、これが夢ではあの子とこうしては。
教授、しっと、大丈夫。
無理をするな。
動いちゃダメだよ。
助けるって無理。
それより、教授もこんなボロボロ。
よし、
俺は。
I'm against it。
だから、
とにかく。
Leave it to us. We'll find them. You need a rest. I'll find them. That's not good. It's not my... It's my fault. Leave it to me. I lost all of them. Let's see. Around here. Yeah, I'm fine. Nice ones. Sorry. You're right, I'll be bad scientist if my decisions were based on imagination. At any rate, we have to hurry. There are footprints here too, something's weird. Look at the camera. Look here and here, the footprints are heading in different directions. Yeah, you're right. Thank you. think we've seen this place before, though. Yes, when we first came to the shrine, the shrine is the same, but it's like the same building was built on different land. Well, perhaps not the same. It's like a fake made with similar construction. I knew it. We're in another world after all. Who knows? I thought my understanding was off at the start. Look, human footprints. Oh, hey, who's there? No. You're the old human dude. Hurrah. We don't have time. The kids could be in danger.
Thank you.
Alright guys, that's where we're gonna call it for today. If you ended up enjoying this part, then please feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. Also make sure to check out those links in the description. One, pledge over to my petition to help out small YouTubers. Second and third, to my Patreon and PayPal where you can help support me and my channel. And fourth, to my Discord server where you can join and chill and do all that collab cool stuff for free. And until next time everyone, bye-bye!